the unit test that you are going to have today. I am going to explain you about what is the pattern of the question paper and what are the important topics that you have to revise and in what way you have to revise. So since biology is the first time you are writing, so I will give you an idea about what are the topics that you want me to learn and what is the pattern of the question paper. So let me start first. So the question paper pattern will be, in physics you will be having 5 short answers. You have 5 into 2 marks. Each short answer carries 2 marks, so 10 marks. Chemistry also it is the same. You will be writing 5 short answers for 2 marks. It is also gives 10 marks. And finally biology. And here also you will be writing 5 question and answers for 2 marks, 10 marks. And finally total marks you will be writing for science is 30 marks. So you will be given 6 questions. Out of those 6 questions you have to pick any 5 and write those answers. So you have to remember you are writing only for 2 marks. So the answer should be according to the mark only. So you should not write the same topic for 2-3 pages. It has to be short, precise, and all the keywords should be mentioned. What the question is asked, the correct appropriate answer should be given for that question alone. Don't write unnecessary answers. Okay, so let me go through all the topics that you need to revise. So first you need to learn the definition of biology. So it is the first topic in your lesson. The lesson name is Characteristics of Life, and in that the first topic is you should learn what is biology, what is the definition of biology, how it is classified into, what are the things that are classified into. So minimum you have to write 2 to 3 points on what is biology, the definition of biology. And next is branches of biology. So you will be having a flow chart. You would have wrote it on the note about the different branches of biology. What is cell biology? What is physiology? What is botany? What is zoology? Ecology? Evolutionary studies? So a list of different branches of biology are given. So learn all of those branches, their names with the correct spelling, and you should know what that field is. If it is botany, means you should know that it is the study of plants. If it is zoology, means you should know that it is the study of animals. So you should know all the branches of biology and what does it mean. The meaning of the branches and the names should be learned. So from that a compulsory question will be asked. So learn all those branches with the meaning of it. Okay, so next is differentiate between living things and non-living things. So you should know what is a living thing and non-living thing. So in the page 3 you will have a definition. If the question is asked, you have to put a box, right? Living things, non-living things, write the definition on both the side with an example. So 2 points, 4 points should be there in the differentiation. And the characteristics of life. So you will be having 5 or 6 characteristics of life. Learn all those characteristics. Or the characteristics may be asked, a single characteristic may be asked alone for 2 marks. For example, explain about growth and change, explain about reproduction, that like that. Any one characteristic may be picked and asked, or else write the characteristics of life, means you have to write all the headings, or else any one characteristic may be asked, you explain it detailedly. So you have to be ready for writing both these styles of questions. So get ready for that. And next is the flowchart of cellular organization of living organisms. So in the last page of your unit, you will be finding this answer. That is the flowchart of from cell to organism, how the cell has been arranged. So that you have to learn. That is cells together form tissues. The together form organs, organs together form organ system, and organ system together form organism. So you have to know this sequence. So this may also be asked. Or else from atom to organism, that is atom together form molecules, molecules together form macromolecules, macromolecules together form organelles, organelles together form cell, and cell to organism. That flow chart also may be asked. Or else cell to organism, that flow chart may be asked. You should know the whole sequence of it. And if asked, draw a neat diagram of flow chart from the start to the end, and put arrow marks downwards. That is, the connectivity should be there. So you have to draw like that. Or else, in your classwork also, you have drawn pictures and wrote the flowchart. Like that also, you can do. So you should be ready for both the flowcharts. And next is the meanings that you should learn about adaptation. You should know what is adaptation. The question may be asked, what is adaptation? What is reproduction? Explain about homeostasis. What is an organism? So you should know the meaning of the four words that are mentioned here. You should know what is adaptation. Adaptation means adjusting to the environment. Reproduction means giving rise to the next generation. Like that you have to write the meaning. Homeostasis means to maintain the range of the internal environment. And finally, organism means a living creature is called an organism. So the meaning of each of the term you should know. So from this, questions may be asked. So these are the topics all about that you have to learn in the characteristics of life. So let me give you a short recap from the first. In this exam, you will be writing only short answers. Six questions will be asked. Out of that, you have to write five questions. The topics that you need to revise is definition of biology and all the branches of biology you should learn, and the differentiation between living thing and non-living thing, and all the characteristics of it. You should learn all the topics also, and if any one characteristic is asked, you should be able to explain that characteristic also. And the flowchart of cellular organization, that is from cell to the organisms, that order also you should know. Or else if it is asked from atoms to organism, that pattern, that organization also you should know. So draw it neatly, and the meanings of adaptation, reproduction, homeostasis, organism. So the meaning for all these terms should be learned. So learn all these spellings correctly, children, because you are learning new words in this lesson. So write and learn, do it without any spelling mistake. Give a neat representation. If diagram is given in any of these things, try to draw it. Thank you.